Hello everyone. For a long time this black trim pieces on my BMW E46 have been bothering me. I have some stuff that should restore this trim to a nice black finish again, like you see in this picture. But for some reason it doesn't really work on this particular stuff, so I was frustrated by that. But today I decided to use silicone spray. I have used this today on my tires to make them nice and black again, and I thought, what the hell, let's try it on my door trims and mirror trims. So as you can see, I was surprised because this works like crazy. So I'm just gonna show you what I did today, applying this stuff to pretty much all the trims on my BMW E46. Just see what happens. Just one thing is, how long is it gonna last? We don't know, but I have a feeling it's gonna last at least a few months or something. I don't know. I'm gonna get back to this in maybe another video. So just check it out. By the way, I found out it even works on the chrome trim around the windows. Yeah, I don't know what to think about that. How long is that gonna last? I have some weird feeling that that's gonna last like maybe a day, but I don't know. I'm gonna come back to this in another video, I think. But just see how this goes. Let's just put it on. So, and then with circular motions, prime it in until you don't see any stripes anymore. We'll be right back. So yeah, sorry for the crappy imaging and video quality, because I am actually using a Samsung Galaxy S2. It's a little old, but as you can see, it still shows the differences. It's pretty nice and black over here, even though I missed some spots that I'm gonna go do right here. But it really makes a big difference. I mean, you can tell the differences. I'm really curious about how long this will last. So this is the other side of the car, and I did this completely, all the black trim, and as you can see, it's all nice and black. And this is a few hours, I think like 3 to 4 hours later, and it still looks good. I have some pretty expensive products that you put on there, and they pretty much do nothing from the start, and especially after like 30 minutes or something, it looks like crap. And so far, this does the trick, with not even a $2 silicone spray can.